This episode was kind of sad. Well, before some review, I'd like to ask you to subscribe and like the video. Now, this week's episode, it started off differently. It started off with the two contestants already there. Seeing like they was trying to escape, going through the door, but the door wouldn't open. So, the lady was saying that she was on camera because she was a TV star. So because of that now, she was saying that she was on camera. So, in the end, they joined the game. And this week's game was an arcade game. That was so funny. Death Arcade. So it seems like the arcade game is a character based on their self. So the guy don't have an ability, but the lady have ability. Abby was an otaku. He loved anime, loved to watch anime and collect dolls, collect action figures and those. So, and the lady was a TV character. So this episode was doing nicely until the guy beat the lady. Now that lady seriously don't know how to pick men. She always pick men that abuse her. I don't know why. So the first man she picked, it was her high school sweetheart that she was having sex with in the bathroom, and she get pregnant and they was married. So now it seemed like that guy was abusing her. Then he left. Then she joined a host club. Then she met the next guy. That guy abused her again after she get pregnant. Then he left. No, then she was abusing her. No, she wasn't abusing her kids. She was treating her kids differently until she get popular. No, when she get popular now in TV character, she like her manager, because she was telling her manager that she shouldn't schedule her without and asking her first. Her manager get pissed and kill her. Now the next guy, seemed like his mother. The mother was saying that she shouldn't have him. He shouldn't have been born. That's what the mother was saying to him. And seeing like because of that now, all his life he was raised up with all kind of things. So between that, he didn't call his mother mom. So the mother was telling her new husband that she wanted him to call her mom. But seeing like in the end, he committed suicide. I don't know for what reason. Maybe because of depression. So he committed suicide now, and seemed like they was finish up the game, and it seemed like the woman in the end, the woman go to hell and the guy went to heaven. So you seem like it's something there. This episode was kind of sad because in the end both of them was crying and saying the lady was saying that she wanted to enjoy life with her kids because she finally saw the light, and the guy was saying why did he commit suicide. So because of that now they was crying, and the guy was saying both of you done well. So, the meantime, I was saying that it was a good episode. So, tell me what you guys thought about this week's episode. Comment, I don't know. Subscribe and like the video. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you again.